Hi, home group leaders. We're so thrilled that you're checking in for our Discovering Joy series. You know, this is a look at the book of Philippians, and I hope you will actually encourage your whole home group to take some time and read the book of Philippians. The series is called Discovering Joy, and we've called it that because we actually want to look at what gives you joy. Like, what are the things in your life that really, really bring contentment and joy to you? Because if you anchor that on the wrong thing, it can go quite bad. People who, I don't know if you've met, people who have been really sucked of joy because the thing that they hoped for did not come through. Or maybe you have people in your home group and they are, circumstances are not great for them. And so they now are resolved to living their whole life going, you know what, other people can have joy, but I can't. Paul writes in Philippians from a place that is quite dark. He's in prison. It doesn't go that well for him. His health is not great. Christianity hasn't really taken off just yet. And yet he writes a letter that is full of joy. He uses joy so many times through the letter, and he anchors his joy in on Christ. Now the key, I think, for this series is to really not be too cliched about it. Philippians has a lot of sort of bumper sticker verses. You know, to live is Christ, to die is gain, or I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. These are great verses, but I'm hoping through the series that you will take some time to understand what does that really mean. And in the life of your home group, encourage them to read scripture. Go through what Paul's writing in this letter. This is the season for us where we are doing some teaching of God's word. So can I encourage you to dig right into this series? If you're a home group leader, please read the book of Philippians. I think it'll be really fun. We've got, for this year, we've got a whole range of different people running the sessions. You're going to hear from Michael Ting, Pastor Roland, Peggy, my mom, and Ruth Larry, and our youth pastor. It's been a great joy filming this series. We're here in the Dandenongs in this great nature place because we want to get this feel that God has created things all around that can bring joy. But when we focus on the wrong things, quite often our joy gets lost. God bless.